Inspections. Should you get your inspections done prior to listing your home? Now, the advantages of having inspections done prior to listing, it'll save you time and money. Now, in our area, it's customary for the buyer to pay for inspection. However, there are times when it's advantageous to have an inspection done before listing your home. Now, I don't always recommend this, but you do want to be aware of the condition of the property. In certain scenarios, this will actually save you time and money. Now, time and time again, I've seen issues come up with homes that stall deals, cause the deal to fall apart. And again, it could be something as simple as a faulty stove or as crazy as termite infestation. As the homeowner will be like, I didn't know, you know, and these things, you know, they cause deals to fall apart. Now, they could have been avoided a lot of these problems, or they could have addressed them beforehand. Now, the whole point of having a home inspection is to potentially avoid any unexpected surprises that will end up costing you money at the end. We want the seller to be aware of any unexpected costs that could come up in the sale of their home. Now, I generally recommend a home inspection for termite inspection or roof inspection and all of the above. None of this is mandatory, it's just cautionary. You can always sell the home as is, but this will give you peace of mind and give you more accurate view of what you will net. This really helps you if you are purchasing another home and you need every penny from the sale of the current property.